I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi, oi!
You weak fool. Get a job!
Best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Surely the most peculiar thing I've ever seen.
Oh, sure about. What could be happening?
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Looks like a mess.
Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
Best not to hang around here.
Seems to be a clever challenge, Spice. You can do so much more.
Now, wait a minute. I know that voice.
You stop struggling.
Fry, is that you?
Let's see what's happening.
Fry!
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
I'd rather not hurt you. Oh, don't think I'm
curious.
Want to.
I wonder what
what's going on.
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk. I don't require a reason to end your life.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appeline right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you! If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Need help survive on the streets?
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Peters?
Thank you.
happened after half a cup I seen all them people?
Guns and tea. I'd rather have guns and ale.
But anyone would think we're having a giant tea party.
Tea. Maybe later.
Another bloody second.
You just run along now.
This coal mine can go to hell.
There's nothing here for you, but I found it.
Where the devil is it? Hello.
Somebody went down one of his rails.
And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear you.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance.
Hey, you looking for a scrap? Scared of ghosts, are you?
Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. Meet Mr. Plutus.
Weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England.
Yeah.
Plutus is Twopenny.
Hmm.
good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry, Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Good luck.
Evie?
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys.
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys, and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Guardians, aren't you? Thank heavens you've come.
That Thorne woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards.
I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside. Except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
Dangerous. I can feel it.
Thank you.
All for the men out here. What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am. If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
I've caught the assassin! Open the door! Inform Miss Thorne I'm bringing in the assassin!
I wager you won't like what Miss Thorne has in store for you.
An assassin in chains for once.
I wager you won't like what Miss Thorne has in store for you.
Will be next, my dear.
I found her wandering inside the walls, ma'am. Thought you'd want to speak with her.
Welcome, Miss Fry. Do you care to tell me where the shroud is? As you wish. I shall find it without your help. And then I'll strangle you with it. Watch her closely.
Oh!
murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The Shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine. Ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the Shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
You'd better go. We can finish the rest of them.
On with your pal. She's out now.
Ready?
She's not allowed here.
Think you can get away? I can't miss her.
Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. But that is the most I can do. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key. Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter